three, two, yeah, I'll probably several more shine sprites left. Yeah.
Let's go.
Remember this? I can't believe I still remember this. This was on Super Mario 64, actually. It has all the same thing. This is the way. This is the place where I think it's supposed to get all the red coins. Here we go. One red coin. I think it's supposed to have a rocket food. Like some sort of maze or something, because really, this is some sort of maze. Can't reach the coin. Is leading to the same thing. Wonder where's the other coin? The coin here. I don't know where's the other coin. Really, I don't. Yeah. rings. Seems to be like a whole maze. Every corner of this thing. Oh, there's one. Right there, hell. Yes! A shine sprite. Now I can only find where it is. Well, that was easy. Okay, on to the next one. Oh my god, the tricky triangles thing. Oh god. I forgot all about this fight just now. Uh-oh. Falling platforms. These are so not the tricky triangles I remember in Super Mario 64. These are the tricky triangles I remember. Yes, I made it.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Those really are tricky triangles. Wait, I think I remember something else, but I need... Okay, there's something you guys have to do. Okay, up here, you have to be on the stairs. So you have to... Right here, with the secret entrance. You can see it very clearly. Here, the cave of impuzzlement. It's a very tricky maze, and you have to do this correctly, or else you will something. The first time I tried this, I was like, "What the?" Hell. But then I finally knew how to do this. Do this. But we have to do this in time. Alright, so, where were we? We will have to go right here. We have to be fast for this. And by fast, I mean like this fast. Got the star. Shine sprite, sorry. Go! Okay, let's get back up here. And... What the heck? Spider toad. Does whatever a spider toad can. Because we already been here. It was right here. Yippee! There's another puzzle here. It's about right here. No, that's about it. You have to get a turtle for this. I think this is a dark cave or a part of the hazy maze. I'm afraid you're gonna have to fall a few times. And yes, there's lava. You may die on this, of course. No doubt. Yes, there are big bullies, and you need... It's a very easy start to get. For me, it is, but for some of you guys, no. Be right here. Getting the shine spread is like pure. Get away. It's the magma maze. Sorry, I forgot what it's called. It's called the magma maze. You just need one more shine spread before Bowser's spell. The endless staircase is broken. All I need is just one more, and then we can go to Bowser's castle, and this walkthrough will be over. Thank God. And for all of you supporting how to watching this, how to beat Super Mario 63. Thank you for all of you for watching. Okay, see you in the next walkthrough. And in the next one, we'll beat Bowser. It will be like an hour or something, an hour special, something 2 hours. I don't know, but we're gonna have to try. So, we'll see you guys later.